Thank you. anything to say to you about him is that he's got very big wide arms, so I would go into his elbow as much as you can. Good luck, yeah.